It's a comfortable close, you'd have to say. Given that we had a really quiet start, we managed to pick up quite nicely. We're holding up almost about 100 points. 11,200 is where we're shutting shop for the day. And the breath as well goes home positive itself. First on to the sectors which have performed today. FMCG has held out. Finance has managed to do well. Metals, of course, has seen some smart follow through from yesterday. You've also got technology doing its bit. Power as well as pharma too have been sector winners. So Tata Steel, that's your leader within the Nifty today, goes home with a 4% gain. Bajaj Finance, Infosys, TCS, HCL Technologies are the top five gainers on the Nifty today. ICICI Bank has held out very smartly. There's been Tata Motors, Hindalco, ITC, these have all been winners. On the flip side, some weakness for an iShares, for a Bharti, for an Axis Bank, for a DRL, SBI, which saw some sporadic moves and then finally eased off, close as much as we are picking out winners from within the Nifty. Adara Consumer has really been the star performer today. 8.25% surge. NIT Technologies, Auro Pharma, REC and Torrent Pharma, these have been your standout performers in trade today. We'll be right back.